Well, on the minus side, my flight was cancelled and I'm a day late, but they put us up at a relatively nice hotel. And yeah, it's pretty new. It's got a spiffy glass door bathroom here. The room could be worse. Tea and coffee for you. And they're giving us free dinner and free breakfast. And here's a view out the window, right near where all the little planes take off. Yeah, so let's hope I get out safely tomorrow. I'll be flying Amsterdam, New York, New York to West Palm Beach.